like most people, there are some days where you feel like God is far away from you. Days when your prayers don't seem to make it past the ceiling. Where you may even say out loud, "Where are you, God?" We have this picture in our minds of God sitting on his throne in heaven, and all would be well if we could just get him to look our way. Of course, that thinking is all wrong. In Jesus, God has removed all distance from you. There is no space between your spirit and his spirit. The Bible says that we are one spirit with him. Do you see how powerful this is? You are not close to God. Closeness still implies some distance. You are one with him. God has made for himself a holy temple in which to dwell, and you are that temple. God is inside of you right now. He is Emmanuel, which is to say, God will never depart from you. He is in you when you do good. He is in you when you do bad. He has taken up permanent residence. Stop praying to the ceiling. Look inward. Jesus is in you. I'm Pastor Greg Reether from Tulsa. Come visit us at Healing Grace Church or check us out online at healinggracetulsa.com.